Tell your comrade.
Yes, Capitan.
He travels by boat to see the mechanism now.
Whatever this is about, leave me out of it, please! Mercy, Lord! Mercy for this poor fool!
Give me their plans.
You are the assassin, am I right? You must stop Cesare. I will help you. Let me take you to them.
Grazie.
Join the cable army, Cesare. Now look at me, capitano di questa barca di merda. Smell. A new stench, as if the old one was not foul enough.
Capitano,
What is the matter with you?
Is the cannon ready for testing?
We are working day and night. My men cannot go any faster.
I asked, is it ready?
Nearly ready.
Then you should stay tonight as well.
Ready! Ora!
Let us see if you can bite your master's hand, shall we?
Ah!
Perdonatemi, Leonardo.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert. Now, where is that senator? Why would we give our money to you?
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Stay close.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted.
Wait.
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have his gazzo to do? Changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that. Stay here.
Senators used to petition about real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Falling.
do it.
Continua così, my friend.
Tiri. Is my art so terrible? Shit, run. Other way.
What the hell is this?
You know what to do. We cannot stop here. Too many guards.
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
San Duarte will be blessed by the bringing out of Giotto's ascension and San Dorsola's left arm. Several of the only will be visited. See the Chiesa door for details. At the request of the condottiero Simone Occhibianchi, his execution will be conducted via strangulation. His honorable surrender makes meeting his demand equally honorable. Campo dei Fiori tomorrow at the usual time. To members of the Guild of Architects, Architetto Maestro Jan Benedict of Jens, the next time we conduct a seminar, order of business and lightning technique.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening plan. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted.
Now to go kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
account is complete, va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to leave. Lead the way, boss.
Now we're going the right way.
We are nearly there.
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
The route you are taking is very interesting. Watch us now. We are making good time.
Soon we will be there.
Now we are making good time.
Another patrol of Borgia da Marini. Come amongst the peasants to make our lives
lovely. Where are we going? Now we're going the right way.
Can't you see? You are a part of the problem.
Another patrol of Borgia da Marini.
The route you are taking is very interesting.
Now we're going the right way.
You're on track.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare is here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here. Buy me a little time.
la fine del mondo, bambina!
E lo do io, quel che cerchi, Maialona.
Aia, che bella bambina!
Guarda bene!
Hello. 95,
what
with you?
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in the strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What can I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spare no expense.
I can tell.
Finer things in life make power so important. I see an apple. I can pluck that, stay put. No one will stop.
Well, it depends on steel.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the truth.
Not mine.
Sit tight. I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned
it. Tight. Right.
I will.
For free. I have to make money, you know.
Do you have a sister by any chance?
No, but I have a daughter.
300 florins?
700.
Done. A pleasure doing business.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
Certainly adventurous.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so dumb. Enjoy yourself.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
And Maria.
We came back with the money. They followed us home. What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.